This is a series where I, Pekka, test the high-strength stainless steel hollow sections with Jamie Hyneman. If you are interested, you can continue watching.
I just arrived in a secret location in Spain with my new friend Jamie. Here we are to test on how our high-strength stainless steel hollow sections perform in a rollover test.
Colleagues, maybe.
Before the test, me and Jamie had time to talk about our shared passion.
You know, I use metal tubing for all sorts of things, but a lot of it has problems, like aluminum tubing is a lot weaker, steel tubing, well, it comes coated with a grease typically because it corrodes instantly, you know, so that takes a lot of work to clean it off. Then you have to paint it and you have to maintain that paint. It all adds up to a lot of work, but when you look at stainless steel tubing, especially the high strength stuff, it doesn't require any coating, it doesn't require any cleaning, it's a lot more durable, and if it's high strength as well, it's the ideal product.
Yeah, exactly.
So this facility was specifically designed to crash test buses, entire buses. They put one on this platform and tip it over into the pit to see whether they meet the R66 standard. Now we've got just the frameworks mounted on there instead of the whole bus because we want to look specifically at the tubing. So we're eliminating the other variables like the stuff that goes into a bus. So those white panels there are actually a frangible material that is designed to crack and break if it hits the frame of the bus when it smacks into the ground. We're also putting a line of paint on it that'll leave a mark on the tubing to see whether it, you know, contacted and where. That's the actual most important part of this test. And the first one that we've got up there is, of course, the mild steel version of the bus frame. Next up, after that, of course, would be the Lean Duplex.
It should be very easy for the Lean Duplex.
We'll find out.
Ready? Going up.
I guess we could say this is literally watching the paint dry.
That's funny.
I'm a funny guy.
That's right.
You know, it does kind of look like this thing is just being tipped over and not very exciting. But remember that that's 1,600 pounds of steel in the middle of this framework, and also the fact that it's dropping into this pit, which lines the top corner of the frame with the concrete, so that hits first.
Yeah.
That's where the test is deceptively hard. It's designed to isolate exactly where the weak point is in that frame.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I guess we're getting close.
Yeah. In any minutes now.
There it goes. Ooh. Well, let's go have a closer look.
Let's do it.
So you can see this whole structure parallelogrammed. it kind of like flattened out. That crack there, I think, is the most telling. It's levered all the way up to create that, but we also have cracks here, and this frangible material has also cracked, and quite significantly, and we can see the paint marking on this structure was left, so the mild steel frame just wouldn't have passed the R66, it failed.
So the safety requirements were not met.
That's it. Well, now it's time for the Lean Duplex.
It has been a long time coming.
Going up.
The moment of truth.
Here we go.
I hope it's all right.
You know, I think it did okay. Let's go check it out. Wow. Well, the frame's a little bent, but the most key structures, like right at the root of this framework, weren't buckled, they weren't bent, they're like untouched. You know, the template, it kind of kissed the structure, but it stayed within the design limits. It's clear that this totally passed the R66 test.
And that's why the high-strength stainless steel hollow sections will be used by our client, Integralia, for more, better, and safer buses.
Another one in the bag. Pekka?
Yes.
What are you doing?
Searching for a karaoke place.
Now we party.
Finish time.
The trip was a great success. We have now proved that bus frame made from Lean Duplex will fulfill the roll over test's requirements. Lean Duplex provides superb elongation and high energy absorption properties. That's why Stala 630D Lean Duplex is optimal for lightweight bus body structure, which can be utilized in transportation industry. Also, I really started to bond with Jamie.
Yes.
After a great trip where I bonded with Jamie, we orchestrated a final test for the high-strength stainless steel hollow sections. A test that might get me fired.
What are you doing?